Dewey, he said we owe him a debt of gratitude for being so transparent with us. And what did he do then? He then did nothing. He waited and waited and waited. He still doesn't have a plan. I laid out in March exactly what we should be doing. And I laid out again in July what we should be doing. We should be providing all the protective gear costs. We should be providing the money the House has passed in order to be able to go out and get people the help they need to keep their businesses open. Open
society. Wait, you're up to that, sir.
If we would have listened to you, the country would have been left wide open. Millions of people would have died, not 200,000, and one person is too much. It's China's fault, and should have never happened. They stopped it from going in, but it was China's fault. And by the way, when you talk about numbers, you don't know how many people died in China. You don't know how many people died in Russia. You don't know how many people died in India. They don't exactly give you a straight count, just so you understand. But if you look at what we've done, I closed it, and you said he's xenophobic, he's a racist, and he's xenophobic.